which that's what spiritual power is. You know, you manipulate the elements, right? You have control over the elements. All he did was turn that water into wine. Okay, the elements, he broke down the water, the elements of the water, he broke that down into wine, the elements of wine that it takes to make wine. Okay, because everything is made up of elements. Even Esau knows that. You have something called the table of elements. Right? So spiritual power essentially is the manipulation of the elements. Essentially is the manipulation of the elements.